Hey! Charles Darwin! You're looking at all the flowers? Oh, look, I'm stepping on all your flowers! I'm trampling your flowers! What are you gonna do now, Dick? Charles Darwin? Yeah, whatever. He doesn't care. Okay, so the Berlin specimen. Protect Darwin's colleague and retrieve a valuable fossil. I'm sorry for trampling on your flowers. Oh, man. Too much fun. Come on, Darwin. What's the mission? Who's your colleague?
I didn't know you had a twin sister, Mr. Fry.
Evie Fry, sir. It's a pleasure.
Usually I would reciprocate the sentiment, Miss Fry, but today I'm afraid nothing will bring me pleasure.
What's troubling you, sir?
I am used to people challenging my ideas. In fact, I live for it, the cut and thrust of spirited debate. Lately, however, attacks against my reputation have taken a darker turn. Threats of violence against my person and against my colleagues. I do not wish anyone to be hurt because of my research.
You helped me with steric syrup. I am in your debt.
We help each other, sir.
Oh,
my
good man,
and I
Jacob.
Will make sure that you can continue your work in peace.
Yes.
What do you know of bones?
Only a few of their names learned from books.
Perhaps it would be simpler if I just explained the situation.
Okay.
A few days ago, a German colleague, Dr. Schwartz, sent me a telegram. He informed me he was on his way to London to deliver a very important fossil, you see. In fact, he should arrive at Charing Cross any moment now. Would you ensure no harm comes to him?
I'll ensure Dr. Schwartz's safety and make sure you get that fossil.
Splendid. But please do be careful.
Oh, don't worry. I'm a master assassin. So do I gotta go in here? Yeah, let's go over inside. He's at the train station. Let's go see if he's on the incoming train. We gotta identify my targets. Yeah, well, let me get closer to him. Where the hell? There we go. Alright. Whereabouts is he?
What's it, lady? What's a German doctor supposed to look like anyway?
Screw you, buddy. Let's just freaking clear all these guys out. Okay, where's the dude? And they're assassinating. Come on. Ow. Ow. I'll block you. I know you guys are out here to kill him. There's another guy over here. Come on, let's go take care of him. Alright. Wow, we still have a lot of dudes left out here. Alright, so let's go take care of all of them. What's a German doctor supposed to look like? I don't know. Like a German? Whatever that means. Okay, I'm trying to locate Dr. Schwartz. I don't see him yet. Yeah. Alright, we got one more guy left down there. Oh, there he is! Target located. Remain. Oh, I gotta remain undetected. Shit. Okay. Remain undetected. Let's go into stealth mode. Good thing we cleared out all the dudes first, huh? Oh, we gotta kidnap him. Okay. Why do we have to kidnap him? It's kinda lame. Come on, let's go kidnap him right now. Get him! He's all glitched out. There we go.
The meaning of this.
Mr. Darwin has sent me to ensure you reach him safely, with your cargo intact. Just act naturally.
Oh, shit. Right.
So, how is your father? By which I mean my dear brother Frank, with whom I grew up, of course. Oh, splendid. Wonderful.
Shit.
Not to call attention to how
can I go across here?
In forgetting to warn me about the delicate situation which brings me here today.
God damn it. Am I going to be able to get past these guys? Yeah, I should be able to. I wanted to bring him through the train car, but I can't.
How am I going to find him among all these people?
I don't know. Too bad you didn't have eagle vision. Oh, like I do. All right, so we had to go this way, basically. So, wow. All right, let's go this way. Come on, buddy. Let's keep our circle of influence low. These guys don't spot us. 34 meters down this way. Oh man, we gotta go right past this dude. Oh, he's moving. That's good. So's this other guy though. Shit. Uh oh, let's go over here. Oh, that was close. Oh. No, it's not. It's not him. Don't worry, it's not him. Nice. We got. Yeah. Yeah. Woo. Whoa, what the fuck? Never got why the frick did he hit me? Kill the imposter. Oh, he's an imposter. Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. Wow. That's an unexpected turn of events. Let's go kill him. Very unexpected turn of events there. So where's the real one? Maybe he's already dead, I don't know. Whatever. Come on, I want to run him off the road. That's how we're gonna kill him. Come on, faster, faster! We'll just shoot him, what the fuck. Yeah! Alright. Oh, let's loot him. Loot the imposter. Haha, okay, you don't have to tell me that. I'll just loot him anyway.
I should deliver this to Mr. Darwin.
All right, so we gotta get back to Darwin. All right. Ow! Frick! Give me that frickin' horse! You don't know what you're doing. So we gotta tell Charles the bad news, I guess. Sir, your colleague was an imposter. Come on. Oh! See, I always want to drive on the right side of the road, though, you know? Because that's what we do in North America. We don't drive on the left side of the road. This is stupid. No, just kidding. There he is. Hey, Charles. How you doing? You gonna trample on your flowers again? There we go.
At last, my heart hasn't stopped pounding. You have it? Wonderful. But where is Dr. Schwartz?
I'm afraid he was intercepted, sir, in Germany. However, I have recovered the fossil.
Dear Lord, I should tell you, I was recently approached by men who sought to purchase all my research on the condition I work only for them. Obviously, I refused. Scientific knowledge cannot be bought. It belongs to everyone. Let these villains do their worst.
Oh, you're so brave, Mr. Dickens. Not Dickens, Darwin, sorry. I always get them mixed up. Charles Dickens, Charles Darwin. Okay, good stuff, the Berlin specimen. Darwin, my good man, what have ye for me? Defamation, be a dear and fetch Darwin a newspaper, really? You want me to get you a newspaper? Wow.
My young friend, today's papers carry a rebuttal of Mr. Owen's slanderous and ignorant remarks about my work. However, I'm feeling quite like a fossil today. Would you be a dear and get me a copy of the newspaper?
What? I gotta get a freaking newspaper? Seriously, that's... Oh, my... Oh, what the fuck? Hey! Oh, you bitch! Oh, you son of a bitch. He freaking shot at the newspaper guy. He stole the newspaper. No! Give me back my newspaper, you son of a bitch. Oh my god, he's fast. Why are they so fast? How am I supposed to tackle him when he's running that fast? God damn it. Get back here! Come on. Come on, Evie, get him! Shit. Where is he running off to? Oh my god, ow! For frick's sakes! What the hell was that all about? Oh no, he's slowing down, he's slowing down, he's winded. No, now he's sped up again. Maybe it's because I got closer to him. What the fuck? Oh no, he's slowing down. That's it. He's out of juice. He's out of gas. Oh yeah. Unless he's leading us somewhere that we're supposed to be at. Oh my god, why am I walking? Where the fuck did he go? Why am I... Run! Oh my god, well, I don't even know why it stopped. Oh, what the hell? What the fuck happened there? Ow! Oh god. There's stuff, shit going on all over the place. I don't know why I stopped running in that area. I don't know, I don't know. Come on, get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way. This freaking guy can run. He's leading me halfway across the city, goddammit. Oh, come on, tell me I got him. Tell me I got him. Tell me I got him. Come on, Eevee. Oh, holy hell. Oh, wow, he just stopped. What? No, there's a train. Get off the train. Freaking tracks, dude.
Oh, you saved my life.
Yeah.
Punk. Now tell me, why have you attacked the newsboy?
A man paid me and my mates to force newsboys to display this leaflet. Yeah, take the bloody thing and leave me alone.
Mr. Darwin will want to hear about this.
Yes, he will. Cruel caricature. What? Track down this source of anti-Darwin propaganda. Oh my god, that's hilarious. And, oh, what? It's complete? Really? Alright. Fine. And you're gonna die. You're gonna die. What the fuck? Hey. Fuck. Oh, I can't kill him! Oh, I can't kill him. What? Yeah, why can't I kill him? He's the freaking red guy. Why can't I kill him? Kill him! Son of a bitch. Alright, well, I can't kill him. That sucks. So we gotta go talk to Darwin again. Okay, Darwin, what's up? We're gonna continue on with the cruel caricature. Yeah, look at you're an ape, dude. Track down the source of anti-Darwin propaganda. Ha, look at it, it's right there too.
We are not apes. If the circumstances were not so grave, I'd compliment the artist on the wonderful caricature. They are fools if they believe they can stop progress by printing leaflets and killing newsboys. We must find out who is behind this propaganda before more innocents are harmed. I should very much like it if you could find and remove these awful things.
There you go.
Perhaps you can catch one of the bill posters red-handed.
Perhaps. Okay, so let's go over to this one. This one's closest. Damn posters. Oh yeah, baby. Where was the poster? Oh, let's just kill it. Oh, there it is. Kill these dudes. I'm coming over there. Don't make me walk over there because I'm going to kick your ass. Really? Come on, bitch. Kick your ass. There. Ha. Get rid of the ape. The ape thing. Oh shit, there's still a dude here. Yeah. That's why I could remove it. Nice. It looks so good, Darwin. You look so good as an ape. Move out of the way, people. Out of my way, out of my way. Alright, so we got two more. I take it the farthest one is gonna lead us to the dude who's putting them up. Probably. Probably. That'd be my guess. Okay, what do we got here? What do we got? What do we got? Where's the poster? Where the hell is it? So we gotta search the area. Come on, why can't you just tell me where it is? Alright, let's go take these guys out. Yes, we're in a restricted area. Hey guys! You see any posters around here? No? There's some dynamite. Oh, there it is. Haha. I took care of ye. I took care of ye. Oh, I gotta become anonymous to continue. Why am I not anonymous? There, now I'm anonymous. Alright, so that's 3 out of 4 posters. Okay. And then we just have the last one. That's went alright so far. I don't know, who leaves all the dynamite lying around anyway? The freaking kids can get hurt, man. Some kid throws a freaking cigarette in the dynamite. It's like, game over, man. It's game over, man! It's gonna blow my shit up! Alright, so here's the last one. What do we got? What do we got? Oh. Oh, wow, it's on the freaking cart. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, let's get rid of this guy. Yeah, get off of here! And... come to a halt. And... remove it. There, done. Alright, so where's the perpetrator? Posters are done. Okay. Oh, 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 we got up here. 470 meters. Hmm. Maybe we do some more wanton destruction while we're on the way. I betcha this guy has all the copies of the remaining posters. And we just gotta kill him. I like it. An assassin's gotta do what an assassin's gotta do.
You. What do you think you're doing?
Who are you even talking to? Oh, this guy. What are you doing? Is it a little kid? Come on, get him, get him. No, it's not a little kid. It's a freaking dude. Oh my god! Nobody runs as fast as you! And the last guy from the last freaking mission. What the hell? Oh yeah, through all the people. Great. Ugh! Get out of the freaking way, goddammit! Yeah, he's leading us somewhere yet again. Because we can't get close to him. Huzzah! Huzzah! You hear those guys? I don't know, they're playing some... they're gambling. I think they're playing poker, maybe. I don't know. Where is this guy leading me? Frickin' hell. Get out of the way! You're running in circles! Son of a bitch. Maybe he'll lead us to the printing press where they... where the fuck did he go? Oh, he's gone down here. Okay, let's go down here. Climb down! Fuck! Clap! Clap! There you go! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Move! Okay, he's down here somewhere. Over here. Evie, jump down. Come on. How do you freaking get away from us so fast, man? I don't know. Did he go up there? Yeah, he went up there. Okay. We will find him. Oh yeah, baby! Ha ha ha! Suckers. Okay, where is he? Oh, we gotta sabotage. Sabotage all the printers at once! How exactly are we gonna do that? Let's go kill these guys first. She's not allowed in here! This is where they're printing their evil posters, really? Alright, so let's carry this stuff. So we got this one to sabotage. So throw that there. That's probably close enough. We'll take this one and we'll put it right here. Okay. We'll take that one's probably fine, actually. Or no. We'll throw it right here. No. A little bit closer. Right there. Right there. So there's some right there. Okay, we got more dynamite over here. So we gotta basically connect the dynamite, essentially. So I think those are close enough. Oh no, we gotta sabotage this one over here too. Shit. Okay, so we'll throw this there. We'll take this dynamite and we'll throw it right there in the water. I don't know, do you think that's enough? Like it'll set off the other dynamite? Maybe put this one a little bit closer. So put that there and then put this one a little bit closer to this one. I don't know. You think that's good? I grab this one for good measure. Yeah, so we got dynamite there. Put this one like right here. I don't know. It looks like it'd probably work. I think. All right, so let's do that. See what happens. If we don't get it, we don't get it. It's fine. All right, let's watch the fireworks, baby. Come on. Come on, work. Oh, yeah. Ha, ha, ha. Yeah, baby. You gotta love it. Gotta love it. Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. I guess we're not gonna find the dude, right? I mean, I left the restricted area. There we go. Enter the restricted area, left the restricted area. And then we're getting the hell out of here. Alright! We're back at street level. And we win! We destroyed the printing presses. There will be no more evil, cruel caricatures of Charles Darwin. And I'm gonna go for a swim, apparently.